Did you know that in Inception, Cobb only wears his wedding ring in his dream, and never in the real world? In the final scene, he doesn't wear a ring, implying that happily reunites with his family in reality.